So where did you guys come in the X Factor again?
We came fourth. So we, yeah, we came, we got to the semi-final and then straight signed to Sony. And it was just like 100 miles an hour from then for like 3.5 years. Mm. And then it's over. We briefly spoke about it at the awards a few months ago, but it's just, it's 100 miles an hour and then it's zero. It's nothing in between.